What's up, guys? It's Christian.
This is Colton.
Coalition Nutrition Athletes. Today, we're going to be testing out a product called A-Bomb Atomic Pre-Workout by Merica Labs. By the looks of it, it looks like it has a ton of pump ingredients, 5 milligrams of creatine monohydrate, 400 milligrams of caffeine.
And it's also loaded with nootropics for mental clarity. It'll give you that tunnel vision.
Definitely looks like it's going to be a high stim pre-workout. All right, so the flavor I have here is Alpine Pew Pew.
And I have Wild Blue Yonder.
By the looks of it, it looks like this is going to be kind of like a lemon-lime flavor.
And the Wild Blue Yonder looks like it's going to be a fruit punch.
All right, so we're going to mix these up, try them both out, and we'll see how effective this is during our training today.
It's like fruit punch, but like you can like definitely taste blueberry.
I like this a lot. It's like it's like a lemon lime, but it's not too much.
The Wild Blue Yonder, I'd give it a 6 or a 7.
And the Alpine Pew Pew, I'm gonna go with an 8. I really like it. I feel like I say this every time, but this one's really is that. Like, it's not too sweet. It's like not overbearing.
And this one, like it goes down easy. Really easy, smooth. All right, we're gonna finish drinking these pre's and then we're gonna jump into a chest workout.
I tend to tolerate the stems a little better, but I'll be honest, it's a really heavy stem product. I feel really good though. Pump's insane so far. You great?
No, I got a really good pump.
Yeah, good pump.
Really good pump.
Pushing big weight on the incline dumbbell press, so we're gonna move on to an incline hammer press. Let's squeeze it out. Yoxy. Great today. I had a great pump, really good stim, high stim product, so I definitely felt energized throughout the whole training session.
I felt great. Like normally I don't take high stim pre-workouts, but it was much needed today. I was low on sleep, it had me wired, moved some big weight, solid product. So energy out of 10, I'd give it like an 8. It wasn't too much to the point where I was too cracked out to train. It was just enough to wake me up and keep me focused throughout the whole workout.
I actually like that rating. I'll give it an 8 as well. I had a pure focus and energy throughout the whole training. So with the added nootropics in here, I definitely felt the tunnel vision today, laser-like focus. We put some big weight today, so what do you think?
Focus, I'd probably give it a 9. I really like products with the nootropics. I definitely felt it in this one for sure.
So focus, I'm gonna go to 10.
I was actually surprised by the pump. I had a really good pump. Like you said earlier, not many pre-workouts have creatine in them anymore. I think it definitely made a difference.
Absolutely. With the added pump products in here, as well as the creatine, I definitely had a solid pump today. All right, so overall, I'll be honest, based on all the ratings, I'd give this pre-workout a 9 out of 10. Flavor was great. Again, I had the Alpine Pew Pew. It was like kind of like a lemon lime. It tastes like a lemon lime Gatorade. Energy was there, focus, and really felt like we pushed today. So
yeah, I mean, overall, I'd probably give it an 8 just because I'm not really big on stims. But if I were a stim person, I'd probably give it a 9 or a 10.
So yeah, I would definitely take this product again. Who I would recommend it to is definitely a hardcore bodybuilder, people who are just high intensity training athletes.
Yeah, I mean, I would definitely use it again if I was, you know, real low on energy and needed that extra push. But yeah, same thing. I would recommend it to more of the advanced lifter, someone that can handle the added stims. So this pre was definitely great. It helped me hang with this guy. So if you're looking for a product that I have you working out like this dude right here, click the link in the caption and go get it for yourself.
All right, guys, don't forget to subscribe to Coalition Nutrition YouTube channel, link below. Signing out, guys. Thanks for watching.